Pascal's not hiding out here.
Gotcha!
That's 22 for me. How about 23 out of 45? Okay, well, what do you want to do? Yeah, I don't think so. I like it in here, and so do you. Oh, come on, Pascal. It's not so bad in there.
And sweep till the floor's all clean. Polish and wax, do laundry and mop and shine up. Sweep again, and by then it's like 7:15. And so I'll read a book, or maybe two or three. I'll add a few new paintings to my gallery. I'll play guitar, paint it, and cook and basically just wonder why. It's puzzles and darts and baking, paper mache, a bit of ballet and chess, pottery and ventriloquy candle making. Then I'll stretch, maybe sketch, take a climb, sew a dress, and I'll be read the books if I have time to spare. I'll paint the wall some more, I'm sure there's room somewhere.
Used to a view like this.
Ragga! Come on!
Hold on. Yep. I'm used to it. Guys, I want a castle.
We do this job. You can buy your own castle.
Oh, hay fever?
Yeah.
Huh?
Wait! Hey, wait!
Can't you picture me in a castle of my own? Because I certainly can.
All the things we've seen, and it's only 8 in the morning!
Gentlemen, this is a very big day!
This is it. This is a very big day, Pascal. I'm finally gonna do it. I'm gonna ask her.
Rapunzel! Let down your hair!
It's time! I know. Come on, don't let her see you.
I'm not getting any younger down here.
Coming, Mother.